With every pivotal moment in human history, it seems a conspiracy theory is not far behind. When men first landed on the moon, people soon claimed that the achievement had in fact been faked in a studio in Hollywood. And when NASA landed its Curiosity rover on Mars, some were adamant the agency had fooled us all by filming it in Nevada. And now, after ESA completed humanity's first ever landing on a comet, so-called UFO experts have claimed 67P is not a comet at all, but in fact a space.